Welcome to part two of my cleaning motivation. Today I'm just writing down goals and things I have to get done in my little mom planner. If you guys are interested, I have these little planners on Etsy that you can just print out. They're the digital downloads and they're just super cute and you can stay very organized. If you have kids, you can write down their chores that they have to do, and it just keeps me a lot more organized. And it just has like the different days of the week that you can write down things you need to do by day, week, and it just keeps me a lot more organized and kind of on track whenever I'm cleaning and getting stuff done. So today we're gonna be tackling just a few things. We're gonna be cleaning up the kitchen, we're gonna be cleaning up the upstairs, and my goal for today is try to get all my laundry done, because I feel like I do it every single day and it just still never ends. So we're gonna be cleaning upstairs, organizing Grayson's toys, and just overall just cleaning, mopping, vacuuming, stuff like that. So grab some coffee and let's get on cleaning. If you're new here, my name is Yelena and I'm a stay-at-home mom to a toddler. I post a lot of cleaning motivation videos pretty much almost every other day or every day. So if you guys are interested, go ahead and subscribe so you don't miss any cleaning motivation videos. But let's get started with today's extreme cleaning motivation.
Perfect, and you're no longer on my mind. Sun, warming sun.
moving on to the upstairs, I'm in our guest room, which doesn't really have anything in it besides toys and just like random stuff in boxes. We're moving soon, so it just literally doesn't have anything in it besides Grayson's toys that I really needed to organize. He still had some baby toys in there, and I just wanted to go through these and kind of get rid of stuff that he doesn't play with anymore. These bins from IKEA, really nice, but we end up just throwing everything in there, so it just becomes kind of disorganized. So that's what I'm doing here, just going through all his old toys and putting the little blocks back, and yeah, not too much in this room. Air is getting heavier, but I do my best to breathe. But I do my best to breathe. Some green and filled with this. Life is so much more than this. So where do you go when nothing slows?
And we parted back to back. We would carry on, and we'd do anything for what we started. But this time we could break. I look at me like that. When you read my heart like that. Like you're feeling sorry. It's your own fault. Now toss the salt. Don't you look at me like that. Walking out the door like that. You're not feeling sorry. It's your own fault. Now toss the salt. Devil on, it's a devil on your shoulder. Devil on, it's a devil on your shoulder. Devil on, it's a devil on your shoulder. Feeling sorry. Don't you look at me like that. When you break my heart like that. Like you're feeling sorry. Cause you're not feeling sorry. Hey, hey. Don't you look at me like that. When you break my heart like that. Like you're feeling sorry. It's your own fault. Now toss the salt. Don't you look at me like that. Walking out the door like that. You're not feeling sorry. It's your own fault.
Wake up in my bed alone. Oh no, I don't wanna be touched.
Sweet, and you care about my night. But I'm sobering up, and this moment's past. Oh yeah, I don't wanna be tucked in someone else's arms. Cause my heart just broke and I need my time. Wanna speak so loud even though I hide. Like I'm hypnotized, can't get out of here. You don't know me, I just need my time. I don't know where you come from. I don't. You seem too nice to be alone. So lonely. I see you going through some things and I just wanna help. I don't know how to make it clearer. I just wanna go home alone. I need some time alone.
That is it for my part two, cleaning motivation. I hope you guys got some great cleaning motivation and got a lot of stuff done around your own house while watching my video or just cleaning along with me and listening to the music. I love getting stuff done and just it feels so much better whenever the house is all cleaned up. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and enjoyed this cleaning motivation. And also if you're interested in my planner for busy moms bundle, it's gonna be linked down below for you guys. It's on Etsy and it's just really, really easy. It's a printable, so all you do is just download it and print it, and it's gonna make your life so much easier because it makes my life a lot easier, especially just with a toddler at home whenever I have to get stuff done, and it's really cute too. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys in my next cleaning motivation video. Have an amazing day, amazing rest of your week, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Cup after cup, yeah, it's just the way we do.